I'm the girl still alive. They call me the Midnight Man.